people who's diseased or sick, there's a level of sickness where you can like measure if this person can enter military. For example, let's say you just have a simple disease like having a disc in your back or having a fractured arm. You're gonna serve in an easier military, what should I say, military place, such as like fire station or police station, like that. And that's called gongit, which means if you're a gongit, you can go home daily. It's like a work type, but if you're healthy enough, you're gonna still serve in the military for 24 hours. Like, you should live there talaga. I dare you to message Depp into your next live char. Why? Why would I? I'm just curious. What about Ryan Bang? Will he still serve in the military? Okay, that's actually a lot of people ask me that. But I heard Ryan Bang gave up on his Korean citizenship because he did not want to serve in the military. That's what I heard, ha, guys? If you're not Korean citizen and you're Korean, you don't have to serve in the military. I think he got Filipino citizenship. I'm not sure, but I heard it from some people that he did not serve in the military. And, syempre, there's a certain age where he can serve in the military. It's between 20 to like 35, I guess. But, yeah, he failed not to. And I heard there was an issue about that. How do you compare October weather to Korea to Philippines weather? Oh, actually, guys, we have a spring, summer, autumn, and winter, right? After summer, suddenly it's gonna be super cold. It means autumn is coming, and syempre, the leaves will start falling down, and that's the time we will know, oh, it's autumn, it's time to wear a coat. You know, autumn coats are so nice, so beautiful, so I really miss. So, how to differentiate? It's super different with Philippines talaga. So, it's easy to differentiate naman. It's super cold in autumn. And then when it becomes, I think in autumn, it's around like 20 degrees like that. Like, aircon, 20 degrees like that. Pero, on winter, it's minus degrees. Which means, it's so freaking cold. Ay, it's colder than Baguio and Tagaytay. Pero, Baguio, I think, Baguio, December weather is autumn in Korea. Yeah, beginning of the autumn season. Yeah, I love Korean coats. Same! Okay, so guys, I think I'm gonna get last question and end our live here. Don't forget to send your virtual gifts to show and express your love to me. Thank you for the halo-halo, GMA. Okay, last question from someone I didn't answer. Yeah, Jameson Kyle. Preferred food, Philippines or Korea? Di mahirap to, grabe. Okay, let's say it like this. When I go to Korea, I miss Filipino food like so much. My personal favorite is a caldereta with bagoong, sisig, or lechon. Someone sent me lechon a while ago. And lugaw, someone sent me lugaw a while ago. Local gift, and I think I love everything. I love sinigang adobo, caldereta, kare-kare, yan, lugaw, yan, sarap yan, guys. And syempre, pancit canton, the very best. Yeah, guys, so, I hope you enjoyed today's episode, guys. Because next meeting, I'm gonna come back with another interesting topic you guys will surely like. So please be there on Tuesday, 8:30 p.m. in FYE Channel, Anything K with Kristy. And syempre, don't forget to follow FYE Channel, guys. See you guys on next week, Tuesday, 8:30 p.m. Set your alarm every Tuesday, 8:30 p.m. ha, guys. And once again, this is Anything K, your newest weekly dose of Korean culture. Okay, so before we end our live, let's take a picture again. Our weekly picture session, guys. I love taking pictures with you guys. Today, there are so many people who sent me hearts. And still, many people are viewing it. So let's picture tayo, guys. Please send me a heart emoji. Heart, your favorite, whatever color. I'm gonna post this in my Instagram. Sema. I'm gonna type it here. This is my Instagram, guys. If you wanna follow, go follow, guys. Okay, let's picture now, okay? Isa lang, ha?